What up, everybody? Welcome to Elboy Carson again, and today
we're doing vlogging.
Do you know where we are? We are at the Disneyland Hollywood Hotel. As you can see from the back, the awesome Disney logo. And today we are going to Hong Kong Disneyland, which is super awesome. It's my second time, but Landon,
my first time.
Yeah, so we're super hyped. It's my second time again. The last time I went was like 2 years ago, and we're in this Disneyland hotel right now. As you can see, it's a crap ton of mess, and outside it's super beautiful. Look at this palm tree and stuff. So without further ado, let's go there. Come on. Okay guys, so before we go to Disneyland, let's go get some breakfast.
Yeah.
So guys, as you can see, there's this big logo right here, the Hollywood Hotel. It's amazing, guys.
Moments later. Here we go.
Run into the bus!
Yeah,
run into the bus!
Excited!
Sweet. Nice, okay. We're on the bus right now, ready to go to Disneyland, guys.
Yeah, see
peace! Guys, you're not gonna believe it! Guys, Mickey Mouse is freaking surfing on a whale! Oh my gosh, check this out, man! The Iron Man Experience, the Grizzly Gulch, the Mystic Point, and Toy Story Land.
And Landon Carson!
And Landon Carson! Yeah. Oh my god! As you can see, it's a zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, a lot of people.
A lot of people. And we're walking as fast as we can. You may get wet. Are you ready to get wet?
Yep.
Are you ready to get wet?
That's what she said.
Okay. We are entering the boat.
Yep.
The boat. We are on the boat. Okay. Check it out. Okay. All right. Let's check it out.
The boat.
Thank you very much.
That's so cool.
Whoa, my! Check it out. See if you can lift it up. Can you lift it up?
I can't lift it up.
Oh man, okay, let's go. Come on.
What? So guys, we're at Grizzly's Bulge right now. Hey, it's a roller coaster ride. It's so awesome. The last time we've been there, it's awesome. It's amazing. There's these bears and bulge. Grizzly's Bulge.
And this is the track, guys.
Woo! Let's get it.
All right, guys, we're going uphill right now. Woo!
We are at Mystic Manor right now.
Yes.
One of the houses of woe, and we're starting to move. Let's let the show begin.
Hello there.
Guys, how was that ride?
That was
really
amazing.
It was awesome.
It was awesome.
3D projection, really modeling. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
5D, 5D.
5D, 5D. More than awesome. 10D, 20D. Too many D's, awesome. Man.
Ladies and gentlemen, to the Toy Story Land. As you can see, here are the parachute bungee jumping and the airplane and the T-Rex that is Toy Story Land. Look at all the rides, man. You see this U-shaped roller coaster? Oh man, that looks cool. Warning! If you are scared of creepy little dolls singing It's a Small Small World in different languages and different cultures, please do not watch this.
members of the Rebel Alliance.
We
are you ready to know this?
Hey guys,
a full scale X-Wing.
Yep.
Well, this is the suitcase. Look, this is the steps how you wear it. And this is an Iron Man fireman.
Awesome.
Whoa.
In just a few moments, Hong Kong Disneyland will proudly
come alive. Come alive, go ride your light, let it burn so bright, reach it up to the sky, and it's open wide, your electric fire. The world becomes a fantasy, and you're more than you could ever be, cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. And you know you can't go back again to the world that you were living in, cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. So come alive. I see it in your eyes. You believe that life that you need to hide your face.
Hey guys, so we got, this is our lunch. We got three Iron Man burger, Iron Man fries, chicken nuggets and stuff like that. Got corn, honey mustard. Yeah, this is awesome. We got Coke too.
A few moments later,
we're already done with our food. We're gonna, it's a late lunch. We finished everything. It's a really good lunch.
You can, you from Da Sai, come from Da Sai. This one.
Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. If you liked it, please click the like button, subscribe, and comment down below. And guess what? This is almost our first time vlogging. So I hope you guys liked this vlog. We tried something different here, and I hope you guys liked it. So yeah. Have fun, guys. Peace out.